I'm currently using Angular 5 version. I created this course by using Angular 5 version. If you check out the documentation, I highly recommend you to use the Angular 5.2.4 version, any 5 version. Please check the documentation for Angular 5 version. Now go to the components. Now you will see all the documentation related to Angular 5 version.